This is Jesse Dean with Jesse Dean Designs, and this is for the Pioneer Art Mix, Day 9. Tomorrow we're going to be dropping it off, so we got it all tuned in, got all the buttons on it, got everything ready to go. Got all the Lego dudes on it. Speakers work. Got a new little rig on here now with a pigeon slash kind of crossfader toggle. Switch. So, yeah. So where we sit, so we'll give a walk around real quick here. And change the track. Play. So this is Jesse Dean with Day 9 and the Pioneer Art Mix. This thing is fully functional. We got a little cool little clicker thing here just to give a little fun. Like I said, I don't claim to be a scratcher by all means, but everything works totally functional, perfect. Comes with its own little speaker system, little volume control and stuff on it. But anyway, tomorrow I'm going down to Pioneer to go and get this dropped off. And yeah, hopefully, you know, somebody out there will really enjoy this because I built it, you know, it's for fun. That's the whole thing. Fun. It's not a performance piece and it's not made to be super crazy, just fun. Alright, this is Jesse Dean. Day 9. Peace.